Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
What's wrong with Rusev's house?
The trees look funny. Let's keep going. There she is.
The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
All right.
Woohoo! Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
This pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
Yeah.
You made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way. Friends, Kena. She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Try using your bow on these targets. Back again.
Wow, great shot.
Woohoo!
pick that up?